So hi guys, so this is just me just playing around again. I've redone some of my template stuff, as you could see. There are more stuff here, including some trumpets from Spitfire. Woodwinds, I haven't got the reeds yet. I'm out of money, so that's why. So I'm also got a slave computer up running. It's an old, one of my oldest computers, because I'm pretty low on money right now, so I need to save some. So, but it's just to ease this computer a bit, as you could see. So I'm just going to start playing around, and I don't know what to do, so yeah, have a great time. I'm just going to lower this.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I think I'll take a break there. So as you could hear, there's a it's an ID that I could work more on. I could do the violin and cello part in legato here, just to make it sound even better, the transitions and stuff. But this is only with the it's only with the sustain patches, and it's quite impressive. Yeah, and that way you could divisi-write without breaking some of the rules. So I'm going to quit there. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe.